Hi, I'm Naisha McCauley, and you're watching AccessTV.org.
And our volunteers are out there. Hope you had hit us up with some money. We definitely need your support this year. We haven't made a budget yet. We've got a difficult financial year, but we know we're going to do well. We have a great start tonight. I can talk more and to let you know what else is happening in this great city of ours. Please give a warm welcome for our mayor, Mr. Pedro Cigar.
I want to thank all of you for being here. I want to thank a couple of people that are very important to this event. First of all, I want to thank Mr. Christie. Mr. Christie works year-round with a group of volunteers to put this event together for you. So I really want to appreciate and thank them for all their hard work. I also want to thank the sponsors that are here supporting this event. But most important, I want to thank all of you for showing up tonight. This shows that you care about Hartford. It cares that you show about the art, they care about the arts, and it cares that you love jazz like I do. Our city has seen some incredible jazz musicians come through the city. Some local, some from abroad. We have people in our city that have won Grammys. We have people in our cities that have won awards. So I want to just acknowledge them, acknowledge our local artists, but more importantly, I want to have you, three things I need for you guys. Number one, I want you to enjoy this jazz festival. Enjoy the whole 3 days of it. Secondly, I want to apologize for all the construction that's going on. Hartford is under reconstruction. I apologize. We're trying to fix the park, we're trying to fix the roads, so bear with us. And lastly, I want you to support this festival. Pull out a couple of dollars, write a check, make sure that you support this jazz festival. It is free, but it does cost almost $200,000 to put on, so all your contributions will be welcome. So thank you so much. Thank you for supporting Hartford. Have a great time. And you are in for a real treat with Mr. David Sanborn and the previous player, Mr. Varela. So thank you so much and have a great night.
James Giddens, and I just want to speak to the issue of financing for the Hartford Jazz Festival. Hartford Jazz Festival is one of the greatest events in the New England area, simply because it brings so many people together for a great time, and there's hardly ever an issue. So any corporate sponsors out there, any private sponsors who are interested in helping the community grow and be united, support the Hartford Jazz Festival.
Footage needs to be deleted, sir.